Oh, my rendering just finished. Lovely. I can actually record now.
Hey, it did work.
I pretty much get the diamond sword every single time on this one.
That's good.
So where is it now?
That's all made. And
oh, I just jacked that diamond from that guy. Wow.
Diamond sword is in my inventory, boys.
I've got I got two diamonds as well, so. Oh, that's my teammate. Whoops.
Yeah, I have two diamonds.
Do all of us have diamond swords?
I have a diamond sword. So, six diamonds and... Wait, no, not six.
I've got two. He got a diamond sword. And
I don't need a diamond sword. Because I already got sharp one.
Everybody's got a diamond sword.
Lovely.
Wait, are there any extras? You donate to the team?
Donating to the team? Don't be crazy.
Wait, guys, does anyone want a diamond sword?
An extra one?
Yeah.
Well, I'm Blaze, so I don't need it.
If you want to give me a second, then I can rush with a diamond sword.
No, that's not worth it.
I mean, I have two diamonds, but I don't know if I want to make myself a sword.
Dude, make two shovels, dude. Make two shovels.
Really?
Yes.
No, it makes sense.
Make shovels, dude.
If shovels is an achievement, I will so make shovels.
Guaranteed, shovels will win us the game.
No, but is shovels?
Dude, you're gonna have a spider try to block himself in a hole with dirt, and you're just gonna shred through that dirt.
Oh, yo, I love doing that when I play Ark, because when I play Ark, I have a shovel in my inventory. Usually I just do an egg, but I can't hold it. Oh my days, are you kidding me?
Oh, I kept my stuff. Lovely.
I did a lot of damage to red. Is that helpful?
Yes.
Yes. Any damage on any team is helpful.
Seriously. Curious.
I am not doing well in kills.
I only have 6 kill slashes. That's not too bad with both classes.
No, I'm on 3 right now.
You
like,
only
I'm
have
really.
6. Only 6? Oh, that's a noob. Assassin rushing right.
I'm not in the base, sadly.
Shit,
I
just blocked myself off.
The kills. Yeah, I'm gonna get the assist in this one. He's scared.
Assist. I actually don't have any armor right now.
When you rush your own wither, but you realize you can't damage it. Oh, darn it, sucks, man.
You rush your own.
I've done that before. When I was just like sleepwalking.
No, I just started walking, and then I realized it was our wither. that I was going to, like, kind of realized. Like, I thought it was just...
How do you kind of
realize? When it said the enraged tag, I thought it was just meant that, like...
I think reds are incoming.
Yeah, I see one to the right. Actually, I see a yellow right here.
Oh, it's a red with no armor. He's just gonna walk in there and die.
Go away, child!
Do you think I can put a MegaWalls clip in my Blitz montage?
No.
Yes, you should.
Because I just flawless fifth craft, and he's a Blitz player, so.
Yes, you should do it. You should do it.
I have not thought of it. I actually don't really have it recently.
Does Blitz look anything like MegaWalls in terms of, like,
no.
The back?
No. If you play MegaWalls, you would suck at Blitz.
Well, I don't play MegaWalls, so...
Okay, I think I'm okay at MegaWalls. I'm in the least okay at MegaWalls. What I have a lot of fun doing is when MegaWalls players come play Blitz and I just destroy them. And then what are you muted from saying, L, go back to MegaWalls, Sonic the Knight?
Did you actually say that? Please tell me you did.
Yes.
Maybe you shouldn't be spawn killing.
Well, was it quite that, but I guess.
How did you get spawn strength if you weren't spawn killing? Were you running by their spawn? Oh, you got knocked into it. How close were you to their spawn that you can get knocked into their spawn?
I was like, you know, the entry closest to the spawn into their base was gonna walk by that hill to the left, like towards the wither, and then I got somebody knocked me over.
I'm lagging so hard.
No, you're not dropping me.
Oops.
No, I was so close, and I needed to drink my health potion.
I'm trying to run away so hard in a regular game. Like, come on.
It's not sad. It's that they want to go help their team because their wither's being attacked. No wither.
Oh, the clear bee hopper I reported 40 minutes ago finally got banned.
Nice.
Yo, guys, I just got a funny story.
Spartan World. He was in Blitz.
I think I've seen that guy.
Well, he's gonna be in my video that's uploaded tomorrow, so don't worry.
Confirm that from the skin.
Yeah. You'll see it in what, 8
Wait,
days?
I play. Did you want the diamond?
I already made one myself.
Donate it.
Are you kidding me, bro? Well, every single team is going for me. First yellow, and then red goes for me, and then there's greens that are cleaning both of those spikes up. And then another green.
I love being blazed. At least I can get some from the combo starting. There should be rods. There should be fishermen pumps and mega walls.
Dude, I hate facing classes that piss E on hit with any class.
You must really hate shaman.
I'm fighting a shaman right now. You
okay, I got shaman green down really low. Guys, go to green for finals!
Are they across? Yeah.
Yeah,
they are.
Oof. Sorry, I didn't realize that.
Oh my god, I just lagged out, dude. I swear, if I lag out in deathmatch, I'm gonna be so mad.
Maybe just don't lag out. Ever thought about that? I mean, like, duh.
Yo, can we
have some I'm sorry, I was told that there's gonna be finals at a team called Green, so
yeah, I'm rushing them right now, so I'm probably gonna die. I'm gonna die though. I can't even get there.
3 hours of rushing. How do I use my grapple? Oh my god. dazed. It didn't give me the fucking block.
You're dazed, dude.
Dude.
I'm trusting that you guys will let me know if we're about to die.
I don't know. Hopefully our team will. I'm going to fall too.
Oh my god. We're all just gonna die.
This is how it ends. I'm gonna rush them from tunnels.
Nope. Oh my gosh, dude. What in the fork?
Is yellow dead?
Yes.
Yellow is dead.
I'm gonna go try and get green as well.
Yeah, green just needs a few tappings.
Yes, I should be able to tickle green enough that they'll die.
You know what, I got killed.
You do that.
Oh my gosh, this guy is target.
This guy is target? I agree.
This guy is target, yes.
Alright, green should die here.
Okay.
Their entire team is defending, though. I got it. Since when does he play MegaWalls?
Today.
Alright, I'll probably just get on myself and chill out. His team had a B-hopper, or it's probably him.
Guys, let me know when we're dead.
There's a red armorless guy trying to kill our third skeleton, and I'm just chasing him forever.
Dude, I'd be scared. A red armorless guy?
Oh.
Sounds dangerous.
Darn it!
Slash kill. I heard a slash kill call.
Yep, where are we going? Where are we going? Roof?
I really need blocks.
Let's go roof. Sorry,
I'm trying to get through. Why are we going to roof? Oh! Oh! I got someone on me! I need help! Spawn!
Spawn?
I see that guy.
You look like you're okay.
What? I can't build! Why can't I build?
That's because of the spawn glitch, you gotta run!
You're
in
What in the- Oh my-
What's the metal? The master glitch, that's really
oh my gosh, that was
it's
so annoying.
Deathmatch!
Okay, see you later.
Oh, he's just out.
I hate how the map is glitched there.
I hate that glitch.
Alright, where are we? Like, where are we meeting?
I am on top of sky area thing.
I think we should just go mid. I think we should eliminate red. Shouldn't be very hard.
Yeah, we should probably start pushing. I see you mining down block by block.
Hey, you gotta save all your blocks.
Okay, now I'm right here. Look up.
How far up? I see you. Hi. I'm getting shot at, I think.
That was a teammate. Like, he was trying to get your attention.
Alright, I guess I'll just stay with you.
Where are you guys?
Oh, that's okay.
Okay.
Apparently we're in mid now.
In front of base.
In front of base, yes.
Can you wait for me?
Maybe.
Yes.
There's a lot of reds here. I'm gonna make an opening into red base, so if we need to, we can just...
Oh crap, there are the reds!
Yeah, you know, I'm just gonna go, I gotta say. I don't even wanna attempt with that.
I just saw the old cat, and for a second I thought that was anticipation.
Oh!
MegaWalls.
Anticipation actually plays MegaWalls, I think.
It does?
I think. Unless I'm going psychotic. I feel like I've seen him every once in a while. I mean, I don't exactly play a lot, but...
Yo, they're Phoenix, low IQ Lewis. Yo, cut off these reds! Cut off these reds! Run out with their team! Run out with their team! They're stupid! What are they doing? This man's so dumb.
I wouldn't die for those guys, but that's a lot of yellows.
We're about to get pushed hard, bro.
I'm in red base, if you guys can somehow make it here. I'm in red.
I made a crazy escape on this map yesterday on the arc.
Is that what you were talking about?
Me and Gab, yeah.
You guys are still in blue base, right?
No, we're in yellow base now.
You're in yellow? Okay. I'm still in red.
We're at the bridge part.
Alright.
I have gapples. This hunter gave me
the gap soon. Yo, this man's alone! HP's alone!
Oh, he's alone? Let's get him then.
Be careful, it's Lila. Lila's bee hopping.
Aw, really?
I'm not alone anymore.
I changed my mind a while ago.
Yo, watch it. Other reds, get up.
Oh crap, I'm getting
hit. We actually have a pretty good chance at this game.
I'm at half.
If you can go to red, I can attempt to save you. There's a lot of reds in front of red base, though.
I do not abhor.
Oh my god. This man is playing Blaze and he doesn't know my aura.
I also am running out of blocks. I have less than a stack of problems. That's all I have.
I'm in front of blue base right now. If you can somehow get here, I can give you stuff.
I see you.
You see me? Alright, I'm gonna sort of come over to you.
Try to circle around to us. And now we're walking down the bridge.
Yo, you wanna pick the skelly?
Yeah, let's try.
I just killed one of their phoenixes.
Our team's here.
They're not very good at running. There's a Herobrine alone on right side.
Our team is there, but I'm not gonna jump off because I'm too low.
Did you pick the skelly? I'll pick his HP.
Yeah, I need to get my ult.
Sorry, that's the official turn.
Let's not get. Don't get in a team fight. Do not get in a team fight.
Go top mid.
Up the ladders?
Yeah. There seems to be somebody there.
They're chasing.
But Red's chasing us, so. I'm gonna jump down.
Eh, they're not.
Oh my god, the beehopper is after me.
Rest in peace.
I'm on top of mid. Boom.
Dude, why? Let me build, you idiots. Oh my goodness, dude.
Just walked off.
Oh crap, I need help.
Are you in there?
If you're in there, you're just gone, dude. I can't help you there.
Sorry.
Yeah, that's just rough.
Oh, I'm a shot.
Lila just hit you through a block, dude. Lila's actually pretty low, but I'm just dropping. I'm not gonna try and deal with that. Really? Is green? Really? Okay.
I
lost
this. I have 5 final slashes.
Oh, Lila just got destroyed!
Yes!
Okay, good news. You guys are looking at me. Ow, my ears.
Oh my god. Really, dude? I just dunked the heck out of this man. How did he not die from falling top middle? I don't even understand. Okay, well, I guess I wasn't able to carry the clutch. I'm gonna go now. I've been playing for a while. So, yeah. Alright, see
you. I don't know why this pig man is chasing me. That's very odd.
That is.
Dude, you're gonna lose if you do this. You're just gonna make both of our teams lose.
Oh, oh, oh!
Oh my goodness, dude.
I see that worked out well for you, didn't it?
Yes, and then now that he's gonna get stabbed in the back, it's gonna be perfect. What is this guy doing?
I don't know. He's going for you. He's only level 73. Probably half as good as you.
Yeah, but he's Pigman. I don't want to even take that risk. Like,
don't. Wait, we played MegaWalls yesterday, right?
We did? I don't know.
Yeah. Yeah, we did on stream.
Yeah.
I was just making sure I wasn't losing my memory. 15, I don't have to worry about that yet.
This man's an absolute legend.
Like, have you ever had any big YouTubers comment on your streams? Like, by big, I mean over 1K. Don't say
Wellington.
Dude, but, like, just random people.
No. But I don't actually check channels, so... Dude, this guy is actually gonna throw the game.
I had somebody that advertised their channel on one of my videos. He had used 10k subs and he gets like...
He probably bought them. Yeah, he bought them. 100%.
Yeah.
Can this pigman, like, leave? Oh my goodness, dude.
On the bright side, he can't do much damage with his bow.
Yeah, but he's just, like, pinning me here. I need to go get finals. I don't want to be sitting here all game.
Once you get at full, you can go for
it. He's a pig man, though. I lose that. Unless I, like, out hit him 400-1.
If you can get him on the flat ground.
Where is he right now? Right below me?
He's in a tree. Oh, no, he's blocking up now.
Good.
So you want to fight him in that small space? Oh, wait, you can easily run away.
Come on over here, dude. That's a good idea. Yeah, there you go. That's a spirit.
Oh, yeah, you're gonna get knocked off. Oh, you got the... It's both pretty even.
Yeah, but...
You're out of speed. Do you have your PB?
Yep.
Don't use it yet.
No.
Oh, that green Enderman comes out of nowhere. That works too. That's hilarious. You did not deserve either of those. Actually, no.
Well, he shouldn't have done that at all. And then the yellow guy was just really annoying. Is that another Enderman? Is that an Enderman? Guy below me, is that an Enderman? Green guy? Spider. Never mind. I just had to make sure I wasn't getting the, like, TP'd too.
You said it as I zoomed in. You want a speed bridge?
In short spurts, yeah. I like the scaffold, though. That's my thing.
I'm just trying to learn that.
Should I TP on that, Dreadlord and try and knock him off?
Yes. He's level 66. He's probably not that good. He's got the
I'm on half HP, though.
Yeah, I'm learning speed bridging because I've started to quest Skywars and Dead Wars as well. Adding even more. My stream yesterday, 13 hours.
Alright, let me know when he gets close to an edge. Yeah.
Now he's moving. He's trying to come to you. Oh, perfect.
If I knock him off, we're like instantly even. Should I do it right now? I just don't want him near that bridge. Oh, he's got a teammate now.
Oh. That teammate fell. Dumbass. Shouldn't have ran. Well, actually, it might work in your favor. Oh.
If he takes knockback, at least. What? If he takes knockback, at least, what?
What the heck was that?
That man just didn't take knockback.
He shouted at-
What was that?
Wait, I'm gonna start my video now.
Let's go right now then.
Alright. Good luck, and wish me luck, because I'm probably gonna get hacked on.
Oh, wish you luck. I'm not gonna be playing.
Hello!
I'm watching Netflix.
Mistaken and X-Holden, who is apparently a noob at MegaWalls.
I think you mean to say that he's the best MegaWalls? Yes. I said that intentionally as well.
Okay.
He is the best MegaWalls, period.
I like Pirate because I have a lot of space in my hotbar.
This man just knocked me off. How rude is that?
I love this game. I've played on it once. I still haven't played on Dragon Keep and I've played like 10 games. I'm gonna rush red.
That sounds like an excellent idea. You do that.
I don't have a reason. But...
Who needs a reason? You just do it.
Okay, now I'm just... Are two defenders really gonna stop me? Don't stop me!
Cause I'm having a good time! Having a good time!
I think I'm gonna re-upload some of them.
Oh, that's my teammate! What am I doing? I agree.
I hate it so much. It's like,
when people leave your door open? Yeah.
Yes.
Dude, Pirate takes a lot of damage.
Obviously there's a wall, but...
The wall's not good enough.
The walls is not good enough. Mega walls is better.
I see what you did there. Oh.
Yeah. I actually like the walls though.
It's actually a good game, man. It just takes 30 minutes to start.
I actually like all the classic games.
Every single one. I wish TTR didn't go into classic games. That was like one of my favorite games. That and Smash Heroes. I love Smash Heroes, dude.
Smash Heroes might end up switching soon.
I know, I hate it.
But they haven't added any since they made the classic game.
Yeah. I'm like, Smash Heroes is legitimately like one of my favorite games.
And Captain Andrew, one of the staff members I know who is connected to the admins, he said that they don't have any plans to.
That they don't have any plans to update it? Or?
To add the name to the classic lobby. They have updated
it. Oh, I'm getting destroyed right now. This is like pathetic.
I am getting destroyed. Because this stupid shot was a furry. I mean a wolf. Is that uncalled for?
No. That was perfectly called for. The world is a furry.
Mistaken got checked again.
Yes, it's all MegaWalls' fault. You're right.
Did that work? of a sudden the ability is completely off of aim.
I think you're just bad, really. I'm not having any struggles hitting it.
Well, just because I'm aiming it, shoot, and then I get hit from behind and then... I walk up to this hero bride and then I drink my health. 200 IQ. So you can crit me out while I'm trying to reach it.
I picked up a power 2 bow somehow.
Ex-Holden, go over to the castle and defend.
How did I pick up a power 2 bow?
I don't know what you're doing. I'm gonna speed bridge. I'm gonna practice speed bridging. Do you watch any of the MegaWalls YouTubers, Greg?
No. I didn't know that people still uploaded MegaWalls.
More than Blitz. Like, way more. Like, it's actually at the amount where it looks like MegaWalls from 2016 and 2015.
What?
Like, that's how many people still upload.
Lies.
There's a lot. There's Bone Boy, there's MegaWalls, there's all these smaller ones that I don't remember the name of. There's 2001 Andy, there's Swift Gaia, there's SGT Vault.
Swift Gaia still plays?
Oh, yeah.
Wow.
Oh, it's impressive.
That's some dedication to this game.
I don't think you qualify.
What? I upload every other century. I don't know what you're talking about. I think every other century is a perfectly fine upload schedule.
I think there's a lot more, but it's phenomenal, so I can't remember everything. I just remember the ones off the top of my head.
Why do I get, like, punch and power bows? What is this game? And you. You can't forget yourself.
I'm the one saying it, so I don't know if I count. Do I count?
Yes.
Okay. I mean, until the next rotation of my MegaWalls videos comes up, like the ones that are sitting in my raw folder right now, I think I'm going to be the worst.
How much, pre-recorded videos do you have right now? What are you at?
On the channel?
Everything.
Until the end of August. But my folder still is a few more. Not a lot, but a few.
Yeah, only like 400 videos. Yeah. Standard.
Yeah, just 400. Usually it's 1,000. I would try that, but I just don't have enough space.
But you could get the amount of space necessary. Does no one read party chat? No, nobody reads party chat. That's why you get a microphone.
It's good. I could. It's hard to read party chat when I'm PvP, okay?
I think you're just bad. Again, everything just comes back to you just not being good.
Like how you didn't roast me when the other two were good, but now I'm just...
Hey, I gotta set a precedent for what they're supposed to do. Who's gonna roast you when I'm not here? I have made a mistake!
I'm surprised you don't know who Bullboy is. He has 700 subscribers and he doesn't have any.
I don't really watch YouTube. I only watch YouTube in the morning. And that's like people like sub-delinquent and stuff like that. Like IRL people.
Oh.
People who do like actual videos. I say as I'm recording a Mind Man video. Yeah. Yeah. I only watch Headlesshorsemanmc. I'm gonna be honest, I don't actually watch many of your videos. I show up for all of your streams pretty much, but I just don't watch your videos. And it's the opposite for you. You watch all of my videos, but
maybe
none of my streams.
One of my problems too. My videos haven't gone up that much, but my stream viewers have. Since I started streaming big time.
X-Holden, you only watch my Blitz videos?
I'm sure that's what you do to me too. That's only one
I do actually watch your Blitz videos. But you, like, never upload them, so. And I just never comment, too.
I added the upload schedule to the description. So, and since all those videos are pre-recorded at the end of August, by the time I start uploading again, then it'll be the description. Which also is my texture pack. But not the most recent version of it. But
Yeah, people are gonna ask you, like, what's the texture pack in this video? And you're like, I don't know, that was 6 months ago.
Is there a folder release at some point?
At some point.
1,000.
1,000? You're gonna be like, folder release, oh yeah, monetization.
I just, got 600 last night.
Ah, congratulations.
So, I'm on the way. I've been 80 this whole summer, so...
That's actually not bad. I got another punch one bow, apparently.
That's like 1.2 a day.
Hey, I wish I was getting 1.2 subs a day.
You aren't?
No, I'm only getting 2. Pretty close to that, yeah.
But by the time I'm saying this, I probably have.
I'm on 273 actually right now.
I saw you at 276. Did people unsub?
Probably. Unless I just gained 3 subscribers in the past, like, hour.
This one guy said, play Bed Wars or I'm unsubbing, and I just said, nope, I did Bed Wars quests already. And before I know it, I look at YouTube Creator Studio and I lost a sub.
Hey. You gotta have some sacrifices, and some sacrifices are worth it.
Is it you want Bed Wars footage, or is it you want Bed Wars food? I don't know what it is.
I mean, I pretty much refuse to play Bed Wars. It's like...
I don't like it. Because I've gotten better at bridging, and that's really something you need to...
Well, like, I can bridge and all that, it's just, it's such a boring and easy game. Like, why would I play something that easy?
I find it boring because a lot of the time I'm just sitting there trying to get, like, armor or something. I don't even get that many kills like I do in other games. I just feel like, what? I'm gonna leave right after I get my iron. Okay, now.
Oh. Oh, I'm dead, by the way. Just letting you know. I'm not making it out of this one. Yeah. Alright, X Holden. Hit the logged out guy once. That's rough. Oof.
I actually have never done a video with mistaken in once.